Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Pico and my shoulder in void. I have just gathered a bountiful harvest from this little garden, which unfortunately meant murdering a bunch of pot people. These. However, now I know how to handle them. Ready for travels? Yes. Let's put some of that grain back because I'm starting to actually run out of grain. I think the balance is tipping. So let's put the green and the red into reserve. Step out. Manual save. Okay. Right now, the big goal is to gather resources. However, there are still three brothers around who might give me shit. For example, this the one with many gun thingies. Might give me shit for feeding her, so I have to be ready to fight them. Right, which way now? Let's go here and here. Check out this garden, check out this mine, and let's see if we can feed her. Messages kicked in. Oh no 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 no! I'm not done yet. There's supposed to be purple down there and blue. I want that. And I do not want to waste my resource on the flying cunts. Don't. Okay, carefully look around. Anything down here? Use these beams as a cover. there's the Mirrorverse. Move. Okay, that's the big bad bat face. Bat face, cunt face, matter of semantics. Where's the purple vein? There has to be one. It's being advertised in the world map. Kind of the rarest out here, so I have taken on a difficult task. Yeah, I can't find them. Let's check out the garden. Says it's empty.
Have you discovered how to dispose of your last color? I don't think you understand a thing, Wanderer. So, listen up. If you're dumb, I'll teach you. The meaning of color is to turn mere existence into a life. That you already know. But only a sister is able to do that. Because we, born in the void, are the creator's dreams of the future. One sister, filled with color, may give strength and glory to an entire nation. We are the ones who can change the world for many, not just for one. That's why one of us has to ascend to the upper limit, not you. Your place here is to convert color and present it to one of us. Choose wisely, murderer. Don't make a mistake.
You know, you guys could have chosen somebody else to do the pep talk. I wish I could fill myself up with gold right now. In fact, I think I can. Did I make a quick save at the mine? I think I did. I'm sneaky like that. Oh. myself up.
Have you discovered? I don't think the meaning, because we are the your place here.
I got it. Okay. I have a little treat for you. Not gonna give too much though. I mean, I really want to see what happens if they reach the state of quote unquote letting you through their chambers, but.
Sisters have nothing to love you for either. You're only good for turning pure color into a horde of predators, for destroying limit after limit.
Can
you have no choice, you worm. You're doomed. Here's my advice. Get us out of here while I am still willing.
The voice of the color has changed the tune, hasn't he? Back then, he was all about how necessary and nice the sisters are, and now he's... Manual savior. And now he's all... Now he's all bitchy and that. Harvest anything? That's just a regular tree. One of them brothers came in here and gobbled up all my stuff, didn't he? This means it's not that useful to come here, even. However, since it's almost a cycle break, I am going to hold on. Oh, this one's. Okay. This is what I was looking for. Thank you. to plant a few right before the cycle break. And then pop back in and cobble some up. But this won't be working out, it seems. Oh dear, the ice pick lodge doll is talking. Short right now. If I muck this up very badly, I might have to return to an earlier point. Okay. How much time do we have? 12. 12 is like forever. If it is not a good harvest, then I will try another way. Oh! Because potential to fight. Okay, let's go to this sister now. Easy, easy, easy. She likes gold, doesn't she? So keep hold on to my gold. Where are you coming? You can actually see the location that is shown in those real world visions. Can I interact with this? No. Certain, but the sisters should more or less correspond to the classic muses as well. Although her apartment is full of all sorts of creative stuff, so I'm not sure. Okay. Better to keep it in, to be honest. Fight. I'm not ready for a fight. No, I'm serious. What? Oh, okay, never mind. So let's go up. Thank you. Okay, I don't think it will be enough. Very close though. Okay, I literally need a few more drops. So let's get some violet in. Going to the garden, okay, never mind. Okay, you know the drill. Sometimes some mold issues with mouse sensitivity here. I don't know what's the deal. Not enough. Oh crap. Seriously. Okay, when was my last save? I'm just going to load and hang out a little bit longer, but I'm not going to record it. I will return. Here, and now I literally have as much as she wants. I need 148, and I have pretty much that. I have 147, no, 45. I don't know the current exchange rate. Should have some purple left after this. Whee!
I've been watching her again, godsend. And you know what? I think she's preparing to give birth to a new life. She moves like an animal, as if she's searching for a safe place, like a bird looking for a place to build a nest.
What are we talking about exactly? Is she referring to the real world now? Because that stuff is way over my head. really want to know is whether this... Oh! She's becoming more active. What I really want to know is whether she has opened up a new passage. Also, if I discard the whole each sister is a muse and a different creative spirit metaphor, then she might be literally speaking about somebody whose baby we're going to possess or something. Anyway, I am going back out there with not much to go on. Skimpy mode now, travel mode, and I need to get to a garden fast, and the garden that isn't ravaged. Because I need to prepare for a fight now. I'm almost ready to give Blimp her share, but well, we're definitely not going to do it during this cycle. So her garden was empty. This garden, though. Oh, and there isn't any new passageway, which kind of sucks. Still, I think I'm moving from this side. Thank you. is still showing so many color, but I keep seeing only the green one. I don't know where the purple is hiding. Seriously, don't. Shush. I think I still have to pump myself up with blood. Like if I want to do damage, then I put in silver, I suppose. Silver up there, okay. Well, that's in no way inconvenient position. Go away, fuckers.
Witches will come to you soon.
I don't want to deal with you, fox. Oh, fuck. Go in. Wouldn't it be convenient if there were some banes within this chamber? Thank you. those awkwardest positions again. Okay, I'm gonna keep this blue for tree planting. Shit. Oh, you little shit. Okay. I'm gonna let it slip. Just because I don't want to reload too much anymore. Okay, let's keep a bit like this. Brother will want to fight, but I don't have enough for that. If I go here, I'm gonna have to fight the monsters, and I don't have enough resource for that either. I will try to tackle her garden. What are you doing there? Check out her garden and her mine. Yeah, because her mine should have more stuff in it. Okay. Easy. Are we moving? We are not moving. Because we are here, okay. Strong for me. Let's put some blue in good use. Of stuff myself. Yeah, okay, let's put some speed on. Let's travel light. Which way will be faster? Here. other garden as well. That's the difficult part here. To collect stuff, you need to spend stuff. The balance is easy to disturb. Yo.
I'll be your guiding light.
I think it's the bumblebee that has the abundance of color. So the final chapter of the game is very similar to the first chapter. You're desperately trying to scrape by. Hello, little buddy. Where did you go? Okay. She liked me. Gotcha. Double check. I'm not completely helpless anymore. Wait, what's this? Okay, it's empty. Our budget. Not much. I'm going to make an effort to get to the other garden now. Easy. Let's go very slow and easy. I mean, oh, it's the mine. Okay. Maybe we can get it to the garden as well before the cycle ends. Maybe. It's advertised that there's a green deposit here. Can't see any. That I fumbled a little bit. I actually meant to go straight to the garden, but I drew light the wrong chamber. Come on now. You can do this. It's just a growth and not a vein, because I would rather collect right away at this point. Then I would have reloaded. And I think all the graves have been collected already. Unless there's another deposit somewhere in here. I mean, vein. Okay. Out into the void again. Garden. I am going to end the episode and carry on the next one. Thank you very much for watching. See you soon. Bye bye.